boy.
Looks like there's no stopping this chick from partying. The actress apparently joked that she'd meet her ex but in someone else's company. If industry sources are to be believed, Jacqueline Fernandez is in a spunky mood these days. The actress was recently shooting at a suburban studio for her upcoming film opposite Salman Khan. And when she got word that her former boyfriend, director Sajid Khan, was shooting at another floor of the same building, she is said to have joked about making the latter jealous. The source said, Sajid was shooting his upcoming film Humshakals with Ritesh Deshmukh and Saif Ali Khan in the same building. And someone asked Jacqueline if she would drop in and say hi to him. To this she replied that she would go and meet him but not all by herself. She joked that she would go holding someone else's hand.